A diamond with a few flaws, like myself, is worth a lot more than a tiny pebble that is flawless.